What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to reset a forgotten Snapchat password. With so many passwords to remember, the odds are that you're going to forget a few at some point. Thankfully, if you forget your Snapchat password, it's relatively easy to reset it. When thinking through what you want your new password to be, it's important to remember the Snapchat password requirements are that your password must be at least 8 characters long and include at least one uppercase letter and one lowercase letter. Now let's walk through the steps to reset your Snapchat password if you forgot it. Step 1. Launch the Snapchat app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android screen. You'll land on the Snapchat login screen. Step 2. Tap Login. The Snapchat login screen is shown. Step 3. Tap Forgot Your Password. You'll see a window that will ask how you want to reset your Snapchat password, and you'll be given the option to do it either by phone or by email. Step 4. In this example, I'll choose to reset my Snapchat password by email. A reset password screen is displayed. Step 5. Enter the email address associated with your Snapchat account and then tap Submit. If you have two-factor authentication set up with your account, you'll be prompted to enter your 2FA code. Enter your 2FA code if prompted, and then tap Submit. You'll land on a screen prompting you to check your email inbox. Step 6. Open the email account associated with your Snapchat account, and then find the email from Team Snapchat with a subject line that reads Snapchat Password Reset. Step 7. Click the link inside of that email. You'll be routed to the Snapchat Change My Password screen, where you'll see the Snapchat password requirements, which are that your password must be at least 8 characters long and include at least one uppercase letter and one lowercase letter. Step 8. Enter what you want to be your new Snapchat password in both the New Password and Confirm Password fields, and then tap Save. A note is displayed letting you know that your Snapchat password has successfully been changed. Going forward, you'll need to use your new password to get into your Snapchat account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.